はい、どうも皆さんこんにちは、サワヤンカルチャーでした。はい、ということで、やってきてまいりました。こちら六本木にございますビフテキの川村というね、お店にやってきてまいりました。もうこちらでね、名前の通りね、めちゃくちゃ美味しいねビフテキが食べれるということなので、今ねランチのお時間なんですけど、早速ね中に入って食べていきたいと思います。では行きましょう。
The restaurant we're visiting today is located in Roppongi, which is an upscale district in Tokyo known for its night scene. The detailed directions to the store can be found in the description box below. As the name suggests, this restaurant specializes in beef steaks. The menu offers courses of different types of beef, as well as a separate menu for a la carte items.This restaurant handles Kobe beef, one of the most delicious brands of beef. Up first is pumpkin potage. The golden color of this delicious looking soup is like that of an egg yolk. Potages are known to have a deep and rich flavor. They also have a very creamy texture. This first dish is a great way to prepare our palates.For the rest of this course that is to follow.
こちらかぼちゃのポタージュいただきます。うわ、超濃厚、まろやか。
Next up is salad. The salad contains a healthy amount of greens as well as tomatoes. You may notice that it contains a special mayonnaise sauceThis sauce is what will bring the entire dish together. As you'll see in just a minute, this special mayonnaise is what makes the dish addicting and very easy to eat.
こちらサラダいただきます。うん。このマヨネーズのドレッシングめちゃくちゃうまい。超まろやか。これだったら野菜いくらでも食べれる。最高。
Every barbecue should include onions. First, take a look at the color of the onions. These are perfectly grilled onions. When onions are grilled, they become very soft and sweet. The onions are paired with other vegetables like eggplant and bok choy.
こちら、玉ねぎいただきます。甘い。うわ、美味しい。初めて食べたこんな甘い玉ねぎ。やばい。
Now, let's try the delicious looking eggplant.
こちら、ナスですね。いただきます。溶けてくる。やば。うますぎる。
One of the main dishes for today is the Kobe beef Hamburg steak. Hamburg steaks are made using ground beef, but today we're using ground Kobe beef. In other words, it's a super luxurious Hamburg steak. Kobe beef is so famous around the world.People like the late Kobe Bryant were named after it. Famous soccer star Lukas Podolski, who transferred to football club in Kobe in 2017, held a press conference to announce his arrival to the club. At the end, he stated that he was going to try Kobe beef, which he had heard rumors about, right after the press conference. Other stars who are known to love Kobe beef include Hollywood superstar Tom Cruise and Steven Spielberg.One of the best movie directors around.
こちらハンバーグですね。いただきます。やばい。肉汁がもう溢れてくる。柔らか。 何かもう一口。何このハンバーグ、初めて食べる。もう溶ける。やば。やばすぎる。これはやばい。
Up next is Kobe beef steak. This is what we've all been waiting for. The steak is gently seasoned with salt and pepper.And placed on the metal grill. You can hear the sizzling sounds of the fat melting away. Once the steak is cooked to a nice doneness, it's cut up into 8 smaller pieces and served on a plate. It's served with several pieces of grilled garlic that you can eat with your steak for even more flavors. Kobe beef is one of the most famous beef brands in the world.It's so famous that even former President Barack Obama had expressed his wish to try some. In order to be certified as Kobe beef, the cattle must be born in Hyogo Prefecture, be farm fed there, have a BMS level of 6 and above, and have a meat quality score of 4 or 5 with a yield grade ofA or B. There are also weight requirements as well as limits on where the cattle is processed.
こちらお肉ですね。ステーキいただきます。やばい。超ジューシー。もう肉汁あふれてくる。噛めば噛むほど。ご飯と合う。やばい。
Let's try some of this delicious Kobe beef with a slice of grilled garlic. The crunchy garlic should add a powerful taste, perfect for the Kobe beef.
大量のニンニクをつけて、もう一口。ニンニクサクサク。なんでこんなお肉と合うんだろう。ごちそうさまでした。はい、ということで皆さんいかがだったでしょうか。ちょっとね、もう圧倒されました。もうこの雰囲気、そしてこう目の前でね、鉄板焼きやってくれる。目も心も口も大満足でした。めちゃくちゃ美味しかったです。あの、ね、まあ、六本木に来られた際、ちょっとね背伸びしたい時、たまには贅沢したいなっていうね人にはもうめちゃくちゃもうぴったりなお店でございます。これもうビーフ的の川村、最高でした。皆さんもねぜひ行ってみてください。超おすすめです。ということでね、また次回のサワヤンカルチャーでお会いしましょう。ブワ
ー。 How was it, everyone? We tried some of the best beef available. If you're ever in Roppongi and are looking to try some authentic Kobe beef, visit Biftech Kawamura.For a great time. You won't regret it, especially since the dishes are grilled right in front of your eyes. It's like watching a show that allows you to enjoy world-class beef. See you next time on Sawayan Culture. Bye!